take the military too.
We're out here to bring public awareness to the cost of this sequestration. It's going to cost the Tidewater area millions of dollars. There's not a penny of savings. The Navy's going to suffer. National security is going to suffer. The entire community. It's a bad deal.
Hey, blow your horn. We like to eat too. Hit the horn for us. Don't be scared.
Single income family.
Do it hard.
There you go.
Hold that horn, brother.